In this video I will be reviewing the pug tape measure. This is the second one I've had and you will see later why. This is a box it comes in, which I think is really nice, like a little kennel garden thing. It's really nice. I like the box and the diagram on the back. I think my box is awesome. And then here is the pug. It's really nicely made. Even got a little tail, nice dark ears and muzzle. You see its little tongue sticking out? Well, that's the tape measure, and I think it's amazing. This little button here is how you retract it. So cute. This tape measure is a meter long. I'll give you a warning. If you feel it's sticking and you can't get it out anymore, don't pull it whatever you do, because your pug will end up like this. I did that not thinking and I ruined my pug. Completely broke the mechanism inside, so that's why I had to get a new pug. If you like dogs, and especially if you like pugs, I would highly, highly recommend this. It's just called pug tape measure, so it'll be very easy to find.